Hello, I'm going to talk to you about my trip to Menorca when I was 8 years old. It was the first time I went to Menorca in August 2008. It was also the first time I traveled by plane, and it was wonderful because when you take off on the plane, you have very strange things in your body. And I went with my mother, my father, and my sister, and we stayed in Ciudadela. This is a city in the northwest part of the island, and it is beautiful. It doesn't have a lot of inhabitants, more or less 20,000, but in summer the island is very crowded. I visited many places, such as the Vinimeca. This is a city in the east part of the island, and it is strange because all the houses are white and the streets are narrow and small, and they form like a labyrinth. And I also visited, for example, a Cueva cave of the Suroics, and they are in a cliff. But what I prefer of Menorca are the beaches. Some of them are called calas because the water gets inside the land, and the water is very clean, hot, and it is wonderful. Have you got any questions?
Well, you did it so well that I don't think I have any questions. Do you have any questions? Mm-hmm. Have you ever been to Mallorca, the other island?
Yes, with...
And which one is better in your... Ah, okay, because you went with that.
I think I prefer Menorca.
Okay, so the beaches are more beautiful?
The beaches, yes.
What about the rest? Any questions? Any questions about this?
Yeah. What was your favorite cala or beach?
My favorite cala was Cala Galdana. It was in the north part of the island. And it was very beautiful. The sun was soft, the water was very clean.
So it was like a paradise?
Yes.
Okay. And so that was your first time in Menorca. Have
yes.
you ever been there after
yes.
that?
How
many times have you been there?
Twice.
Alright.
I went when I was 12 years old.
Well, a long time ago.
Yes.
Okay, and then? Okay, so that was the second time.
Yes.
Any other questions? Yeah.
It depends. I would like to have a house, but only to be here in summer, because in winter the island is no people live there.
More questions?